He liked challenges. You know, nobody asked Jimmy Doolittle to have everything perfect for him when he led his raid in Japan in 1942. So I don't think here at the Air Force Academy our football players or our coaches or anybody should ask for anything like that either.